Hello everyone, it's Carly and welcome here back to my channel. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 13, I believe it is. We just went to the grocery store and I laid everything out because I was gonna put it all away and I thought that I would just show you guys what a usual grocery haul looks for us. We had to go to 3 different stores, which isn't always ideal, especially if you have a grocery shopping hater like Mr. Sebastian. He does not like shopping, so we tried to be in and out. I tried to keep it very brief. But yeah, the reason we had to go to 3 different stores is because I like to go to Costco once or twice a month and stock up on stuff there. And then we also just went to our regular grocery store, which is Smith's. And then I had to run into Harmon's as well to pick up a couple of those ingredients that my other store didn't have. So it was a little bit of an ordeal, but I thought I would show you guys what we normally eat. So if you guys enjoy grocery hauls and these types of videos, definitely subscribe and hit the like button on this video and let's hop into it. So like I said, this is like a normal grocery haul for us. I personally, and I know this fashion is too, we're trying to be a little bit better about what we eat, what we put into our body. So there's some things that I picked up, some things that I didn't because I didn't want to get them in my house anymore. We don't have any treats in this grocery haul, which normally I am like a salty person all the way, but whenever it's like Christmas time and the holidays, just like everybody else, I tend to gravitate towards all the sweet things. And I think it's important to indulge in those things, but for the most part, I want to keep our house very clean, whole foods. I love making dinner. It's something that I didn't love before, and so I'm still trying to love it, but I feel so much better when I make all my food at home. So that's why a lot of these things are just like recipe stuff. And I'll talk through some of the recipes I have planned out for this week as well. So we went into Costco. We always get a thing of eggs. Sebastian loves eggs. I love eggs. So I just get the organic eggs at Costco. It's just a nice big pack of them. And sticking along with breakfast, I got a big thing of avocados because I really want to start doing avocado toast again in the morning. It's just something that I've been craving, and honestly, these look so good. So I picked up some of those so that I could fry up an egg, make some avocado toast, perfect breakfast. I like to switch up my breakfasts a lot. I'll do like something savory like that, and I also have done like granola. I really love to have a couple options. We also have a big thing of mandarin oranges. We picked this up last week and ate it like candy. I cannot get enough of these. They're so good, especially this time of year. It just feels good to have that citrus fruit hanging around, so it's a great snack. Picked one of those up. One of Sebastian's requests was this chicken breast burrito bowl. He loves this. He makes it for like a brunch on some days, and he loves it. It's good. I've had it. He makes it really good. I don't know when I've made it before. I didn't really like it. I don't know what he does different, but he makes it really good. He also picked up these paleo organic basil and cracked black pepper sausages. He is someone that, obviously, since he's home, he can take a little bit more time for his breakfast. So I just like to give him a lot of options for breakfast. And also, this is like such an easy lunch as well since he's at home. I had to stock up on my favorite butter. This is the Kerrygold Pure Irish Butter. I love getting this from Costco, sticking it in your freezer. Butter freezes beautifully. And I just keep a couple sticks in our fridge and then what's ever left over, just put it in the freezer and it lasts a while. I really wanted to get some women's like multivitamins. I got gummy ones just because I don't know. I didn't really want to get a pill, and these were all I saw at Costco, and they were a good value. So who knows how well these are, but I really just noticed that I don't even take a multivitamin or any sort of vitamin, so I really want to get better about that, and that'll probably take like more research and stuff, but for now, I feel like this will work. So I got some vitamins. For snacks around the house, Sebastian loves these pure protein bars. They come in 3 different flavors of chocolate chip, chocolate deluxe, and chocolate peanut butter. So I'm not a big fan of protein bars. I always want to like them. I always try, and I always have the best intention to eat them, but they always taste gross. But he really loves these. So if you're a protein bar fan, they're a great value at Costco. I got a thing of this naan bread because I really wanted to make like chicken Mediterranean wraps for us for lunches and dinners. And so I think these will be really good to stick in the fridge and have, like I said, for dinners and lunches. And they're so good. They're really, really good. And if I really wanted to make like a yummy like warm curry, and having this on the side is so good. So we got one of those. Oh, this is gonna be heavy. Sebastian is also a huge fan of these protein shakes. He loves the caramel one. So we got two packs of these that usually last him a while. He loves to make these in the morning, a nice little shake after his workout. So he always gets these. And I'm not the biggest fan of those. I have tried the caramel and it's pretty good. But yeah, those are not my jam. We also got a big thing of broccoli because I love to get this from Costco, use it up, and then whatever left over, we just freeze. So I really wanna do a yummy stir fry this week for dinner. So I had to get one of those. And then lastly behind me, our Nutribullet. If you watch my vlog, it completely died on us, which is so sad. We just got it over the summer, and Costco's the best at returning things. So we picked up a new one because Sebastian makes a shake every day. I'm really trying to make more shakes. So we love our Nutribullet, and it was so sad that it died. So we had to get a new one. And then besides what I didn't show, we have a thing of chicken breast that we get at Costco, which is what we usually pick up all the time. I love it there. It's so convenient and you just get so much more for your money. And we stick it in the freezer and it's good for us for a while. Now moving on to Smith's, this is where I got all of like our remaining stuff, just little things to get us through the week, recipe things that I needed. So I needed some soy sauce. So I just got some soy sauce for that stir fry that I was talking about. To go along, I'm making a like yum Mexican corn soup. So I needed to get some chicken broth. So I just got this one with less sodium. For that soup, I had to get some frozen corn. So we got that. I haven't tried this recipe and I'm actually really excited. I hope that it goes well. You guys will probably see it on the vlog soon. So stay tuned. For our breakfasts, like I was talking about, the yogurt bowls that we like to make. I love this Purely Elizabeth granola, and actually Sebastian loves it too, and so we were running low. It is pricey. It's like $6, which is not great for this little bag, but it's so good and it has great ingredients, so I really like to spend a little bit more for this. And so yeah, I love to put this in yogurt bowls, like I said, for breakfast. So easy, so delicious. And then we still have just like a plain Greek yogurt that we got from Costco a while ago that we eat with a granola, but I've been really bad. And like my nighttime treat has been these Chobani Flip in the s'more flavor, which these are not healthy, but they're so good. And sometimes you can give yourself a treat. And so this is what I have at night. So I just have four of these and I'll spread them out because they're so good. I can't get enough of them. If I literally ruined that, I was gonna die. And Sebastian, he will eat the plain yogurt, but he really likes these Noosa. I don't know if I'm saying that right. But these yogurts, these are also expensive, but they're really good. He likes them, so got some for him. As a nice little healthy snack, we picked up the Boom Chicka Pop Lightly Sweet Kettle Corn. This stuff is so good. So it's nice to have those around the house when we're watching movies and hanging out. I got a thing of gum. I'm a gum person through and through. I needed some new gum. Sebastian put these in the bag. I have never seen these, but he has some nice little flaming hot chips, which look okay. And these are also so amazing, but I'm going to not be eating these because I'm trying to be good. Sebastian also picked up the family size, which wasn't helpful, but these are just like the sour cream and onion Ritz toasted crackers, and they are so good. But like I said, I'm trying to be good and not eat stuff like this, but Sebastian loves it and it's fine to have it in the house. I had to pick up sugar, and I don't think I've ever bought sugar. I thought they could just come in like tiny little packets because I honestly just need it for the stir fry like sauce, and it's like a tablespoon. So we got sugar, and this is the smallest I could find. Moving on to our produce that we got at Smith's. I picked up these sugar snap peas. I love these as a snack. I'm also gonna put them in the stir fry, which they're so good cooked up. Yeah, they're great in hummus, they're great by themselves. So I picked up a big pack of these and I'm so excited about it. We also picked up a baby spring mix. I thought that this would be good in our little hummus wraps, so picked up a little thing of that. These cherry tomatoes are also for these are for like the Mediterranean little wraps, and I think that's all I have these for. Oh, and I also really want to make like a quinoa salad, so I got that to put in there. We also have a red onion and a white onion just to cook with, and then we have one little jalapeno, and we have some green onion cucumbers just for those recipes. I also picked up a couple lemons for dinners and stuff as well. And then I picked up a bag of, these are limes. But then I picked up a bag of lemons. I wanna be back on my lemon water, and I also wanna make like warm teas in the morning with this. So picked up a thing of that. I was gonna get this at Costco, but I didn't want to like overcommit. So we just have a little bit here, it'll be good. And then to go along with the teas, I have a thing of ginger, and I think that will be really good, especially in the colder months when people are getting sick. It's just nice to like give your body a little bit of a boost. And then lastly from Smith's, Sebastian picked up a couple things of coffee for our Keurig. So he got the original donut shop. Never have tried this or heard of it, but he picked it up. And then he picked up this 1850 Folgers coffee. I don't know. I have nothing to say about these because I've got my herbal coffee and I only tried it once and I think I made it weird and it just didn't taste good. So I'm gonna keep trying, and I also picked up something at Harmon's to hopefully help it taste better. So yeah, these are for him, and I'm trying just to not drink coffee altogether. And so for my coffee, and also Sebastian can use this as well, I picked up the original Oatly milk, and I have been wanting to try this for months and months and months. It's just like annoying. It's never at like my regular grocery store. I always have to go to a different grocery store to get it. But I'm so excited to try it. I think it will be so good in my coffee. I've heard amazing things about it. And Sebastian a couple of weeks ago came home with like whole milk, so then we've been putting whole milk in our coffee, and it was so good that I'm trying to like not have whole milk anymore. It's not good for me, but so I'm gonna try this, and I'm actually so excited to give it a try. And then the last couple of things, like I said, we're at Harmon's. I wanted to pick up some bread for my avocado toast. I could have gotten this anywhere, but I really wanted to get the sprouted whole grain from Dave's Killer Bread. So gonna try that, really excited. I'm so excited for my avocado toast. I almost wanna make one later today. This sounds so good. And then these have been my absolute favorite treat. I don't know why, I picked them up on a whim, just because a couple weeks ago I really was craving peanut butter crackers, and then I just saw that these ones were gluten-free and it kinda made me feel better. Even though they're still probably not good for you, but they are so good. So I picked up another pack because I wanted a little bit of something that I could have and enjoy, so we got that. I'm very excited. So that's everything that I picked up from the stores that I went to today. I hope that you guys enjoyed kind of seeing a little bit of what we pick up in order to make recipes, and you know, just these new changes that we're going through. I'm really excited, and it's really fun to like feed your body well. Now I'm gonna go put all of this stuff away. Don't forget to subscribe. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.